We've seen a really good couple of shifts from Bergeron and a couple of good turns from David Krejci. Oh, Miller with a brutal hit down in the corner, sending Pirri into next week.
Yeah, real strong kid, real committed. It doesn't matter who he plays against, Jack. He's going to play the game the same way. Pirri a little bit off balance, but does not matter. Miller's job, take the man. Get the puck, separate player from puck, and then make a play in your own zone. Maybe have that support from your sentiment or your low winger.